Tommy, we're on a little video for Mike Olson here. Could you explain what you're doing here?
Cleaning shoes.
That's the cleaning up process there, I guess you do.
Yeah.
The usual. We're doing the video for
you. Oh. Old friend. How many you got in there, Tom?
Oh, six. Five.
Just old-fashioned saddle soap you're using there, sir?
Nope.
What's that?
Hand soap.
Hand soap.
I'm gonna use that other. There's no soap.
Pretty good start here this morning, Tommy.
Mm-hmm.
How many pair you look to shine today, sir?
I don't know. As many as they come in.
What's a good day for you today, for a Saturday for you, Tommy?
Depends.
Put that shoe polish on with your hands?
Mm-hmm. Best way.
Best way to do it?
Yep. You don't use a whole lot. You can get it in there real good.
Save on materials.
Yeah.
Works better the whole nine yards, huh? Can't be scared to get your hands dirty.
That's right. Feel sissy.
I noticed there you put the wax on, then you're now you're brushing them out.
Mm-hmm.
What comes next?
Rag on. Then do the sole dressing.
He's trying to steal your technique,
Tommy. Yeah, that's what he's trying to do.
Lift it wrong so he get it wrong.
Bringing them in this morning.
Bringing them in. Everybody comes from Mr. T.
That's right.
How are you?
All right.
Besides the polish, can you put two heels on this or just that piece that's worn, whatever it needs?
Yeah.
Can I get them back today?
No.
Monday, by Monday?
No.
By when?
It's going to be shop fall for vacation. I'm going to be back to fall into.
So, well, so then just give me a nice polish so I can get done today.
Okay, yeah.
And I'll pick those up later on this afternoon.
Okay.
Well,
yeah, we'll do that later.
Okay, yeah. What am I going to owe you?
Just
okay, well, I'll take care of you.
Thank you.